Today I have to butcher a chicken by myself from start to finish, and kind of nervous about it. I have never done the kill before, so this is going to be my first time. I've shot things, you know, I've shot rabbits and squirrels and prairie dogs. I have no problem doing that, but with the chicken butchering, it's a little different. I can't shoot it, so I never have had to do the kill before, because I've always had Alex. He's usually done that. But today is the day where I finally have to, and I've seen him do it plenty of times. I know how to do it, just by watching. We've been doing this for lots of years now. But the last time that I tried to do the kill was probably 10 years ago. We had a duck that we were butchering, and I went to try to do it, and I couldn't. Like, I just started crying. So Alex did it, and then I finished up the rest of it. I don't have a problem butchering, like, processing it. I don't have a problem plucking, gutting, any of that. But the kill part, I don't know. So I will be sharing that with you guys today. I'm going to take you guys along with me on this. The last video that I posted, we were using a chicken plucker, and I left out the kill part. But today, since it's just one chicken and I'm by myself, I will not have the chicken plucker. I will be plucking by hand. So I'll go through that process with you guys too, how to pluck it by hand. It's actually not hard. It's the same beginning steps, you know, dunking it in the scalding water for about 60 seconds. So yeah, let's go. I got my chicken. It took me a little longer to pick one out of the coop. There's a lot of chickens in there and they all run fast. But I got butterflies big time. I feel a little bit like crying. Okay, it's okay. We raise them for meat. I gotta make it quick and fast.
You're gonna fold the chicken in the snow? The chicken is gonna run away?
I didn't like that. That was a little, that was weird. Like I said, we raised them for meat. And yeah, it is. I'm letting it bleed out right now before I take it in. I don't know if you've ever butchered a chicken before or not. It's officially not my favorite thing to do on the farm. Okay, so I'm inside now, and I put the chicken in a bag so I didn't track any blood throughout the house. I have my pot of water. You want the temp to be around 160, 170. You don't want it boiling, you don't want to cook it, you only want to scald it, you have to loosen up the feathers. So you put it in,
it for about 60 seconds. I got so many programming. She doesn't like it. I'm the only one here, me and Jackson and Sarah. I don't want her coming in the kitchen while I'm getting all this done, so. She's already been taken care of. She's already been fed. She's already been nursed. Diaper changed. Little girl just don't want to be in there. Okay, I got just a couple seconds left. Let some of the excess water drain off before I put it to the sink.
Thank you.